Tatingen.
Beginning is what I always liked when I was a young boy, maybe 15, 16 years old, I heard it for the first time, this guitar. Well, this is already flamenco, this sound. So we are in Malaga, Fiesta de los Berriales. And, well, I have my very good laptop. And let's listen. We saw it before in the first sequence. And this is in San Cayetano, is a place, a bar, a restaurant, in a neighborhood of Malaga. And it's every year, December 28th. Every year, beginning, well, 12 o'clock in the morning. Or noon, what you want to say. Oh, for the Spanish people, 12 o'clock is still in the morning. So, listen to that. Trom, 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 trom. Let's see. Let's go to other one. One moment. Oh, still. Let's listen to Paco Maroto. Very famous. He's a great Berriales player and singer. This man. Let's see. Yes. As I said before, it'll, yes, this is better. many people like in the flamenco, like in Spain. They want a real experience, a flamenco experience or a Spanish experience. This is for me the most accessible way, because this is open, this is for everybody. The same with Alosno in Huelva. In Alosno, what I said before, in the month of May, the whole month are procesiones. I don't know, processions in the Spanish, rallies, romerías, better, romerías. And it's coming from the herb, rosemary, romerías, romero, this word. And in the month of May, in Alosno, or in Huelva, in all these places, Almonas de la Real, all these places, many cities of many villages, special. Because the most pure thing is known in the small village. And you can read every day in the newspaper. There is a romeria in this place. You can, with more persons, rent a car. It's not so expensive. You know, with four persons, rent a car. Because this, you go faster. And then you can see the whole rally coming, the cows coming, the horses, the mules, and the people, and the women in dresses and singing. And they go to doing picnicking in the woods with the pine trees. It's beautiful. Good temperature, good weather. People are drinking, eating tortilla, for example. Very relaxed. And you can also be with them, because showing respect for the people and for the culture, the people like you, if you don't speak Spanish, but they like it, and to share with you the experience, the food and the emotion. So it's very cheap. I'm speaking about Huelva and going to Alosno in the end of the weekends. There are two weekends. It starts 12 o'clock in the night, the whole night, fandangos, in the street, in the colas, the places inside the houses, beautiful. And the other thing, Berriales, this is in December 28th, it's the month of Christmas, beautiful in Spain Christmas, you take the plane from America, from Australia, New Zealand, everywhere. Germany is closer, it's cheaper. You go to Malaga or you go to Madrid. You can stay 1 or 2 days in Madrid, it's beautiful. You take the train to Malaga, not so expensive. Or you go directly to Malaga, because there are cheap flights to Malaga, because there's a tourist center, Malaga. There are many tourists, we know. But not so many tourists know that December 28th in the Venta, San Cayetano, in this bar restaurant, beginning 12 o'clock in the noon, not night, that people are coming in with the cars, with the vans, SUVs, and already dressed and starting to sing. There's a stage, because it's a festival and if there's an award, it's a competition, but you have here the stage and there's this open, there's land, soil. And there are maybe at least 30, 40 groups, pandas, singing the whole day until I think 8 o'clock in the evening. So you can drink wine, you can eat, because the people are sharing with you. But inside the restaurant also, it's not so expensive, the wine, the food. But in the parking lots, it's also free, the parking lots. All the cars open and they see you. And they say, oh, do you want a little salad, you want a wine, you want a little tortilla, a little meat, a little fish. Yeah. Great experience. Yeah. And you have to absorb, you know what I mean, like a sponge, this atmosphere. Because this makes a basis in yourself for the flamenco. Because this is very Spanish and almost flamenco. Yeah. This is the reason I like always des Verdiales, de Fandangos de Huelva en de Verdiales. Two very important spots in Andalusia. Fandangos de Huelva in May, Verdiales, what I said, the month of Christmas time. So you are in Malaga and you can spend there 1 week. And all the restaurants, because it is normally not too hot, but you can sit outside the terrace, it is open, fish, wine, it is a dream. You see the Mediterranean, the sea, blue, the blue sky, the sea, it is like a dream. And the day of the Verdiales, 28th, and well, to be there and to make contacts and to share is a real authentic experience, not a superficial experience. You know what I mean? Yeah? It's like, not a dessert. The dessert is for afterwards, but you want a real meal. Yeah? So the entry, good meat, good fish, good vegetables. Yeah? It fills you. And this, it's so great. Yeah? And many of my friends went to Malaga, also the well in these days, and always, oh, Humberto, it was incredible. No failure. Well, my friends, let's see. I made some recordings also a couple of years ago. Let's some spots, because it is too much. Beginning, you can see a little the ambience, the atmosphere. It's great. Well, as always, my flank friends over the whole world, thanks for all these mails. I wanted always to answer the mails. Thanks for your subscriptions, all the things you you've something to ask, to say. If I know it, I can respond, I can answer. If I don't know it, I say nothing. Let's go to the, I think, the last sequence about Fiesta Mayor de los Verdiales en Venta de San Cayetano en Málaga. El día de diciembre, 28. Nos vemos ahí. I see you there. Bye bye.